What else can I do with this? I can make the whole passage, or... You know what? Let's make things a bit easier for me. They don't seem to pay attention that much to this. And if push comes to shove... No, you're not. I hate you guys. Well, not pretty well.
In pursuit. We got him.
Unproductive human.
Whatever. Ah.
Hey, BD.
Come on! I'm not good at this.
You got something, buddy?
Oh, look. Astromech droids.
We have to win. I can't get a good hit. Someone should catch
him. Can't track him.
Someone else take a hit. Shoot him.
Got it.
Requesting maintenance.
Come on!
Unproductive human. I need something, buddy.
Enemy and agile.
Come on.
Unessential.
Thank you. Okay, now we can play.
Fear me. I won't falter. Break you. I am the Emperor's will. You cannot defeat me.
Stim, please.
Anyone else? Hopefully they won't regenerate. And I get back up and let's do this all over again.
Let's see what's behind here.
Slice this. I wonder what those astromechs come from or went to. Oh look. Inquisitor weapons. Wait, where did they come from? I'm confused.
The Jedi! He's in the interrogation wing!
The Empire will always find you.
Will it?
Lively, aren't we? All Let's finish this. We'll stop you. That was nothing. I'll drop you.
That's the last of them.
Cal, I'm near your position, but sealed behind a blast door. Look for a console nearby.
Cool. Well, better off against them than anybody else. Some troops are easy. Are there anyone in these cells, actually?
Found it.
Okay, I'm gonna deal with this a bit later because I won't trigger anything. Right now, I expect as much. What's this? Bones? Laser gates. Inquisitorius laser cell gates are a vital component of the sophisticated fortress security apparatus. So many hard words. These impervious barriers were constructed to strict confinement of detainees in all levels of the stronghold. After several failed attempts and one successful escape, advanced modifications were made to the system per the Grand Inquisitor's command. I want to get to see the guy. That's pretty bad. There's lava over there. Why are those cells? Are they movable? Somehow? Wait, what? The game just crashed on me. Okay, I fixed the issue of the controller. Don't know what the hell happened. Well, anyway, I don't see any one in those cells, so let's open the blast door. Oh. She does have a blaster. I'm impressed. That's like...
That was impressive. Are you holding up?
Don't worry about me. We have a job to do. Still, it feels good to tear this place apart. This prison is where they kept us. I only wish there was someone left to save.
I'm sorry we had to come back here.
So am I. We didn't really have a choice, did we?
I understand. Let's keep moving.
Yes. Let's get this over with.
You're reveling in this a little bit too much for a Jedi.
The holocron is being kept in the interrogation chamber.
Can't say I'm not enjoying this, but...
secure place in this entire fortress. I'm opening the path to the holocron. Get to
cool.
The holocron. I'll divert reinforcements and join you as soon as I can.
Well, at least T'Pol was dealing with clone troopers, like she's dealing with purge troopers, and she's kind of dismantling them pretty well. Anyway.
Looks like
what's up?
Left. Might be your ticket out of here.
Not using it yet, okay. Well, it resealed itself, I think. Watch out for approaching bridges, I guess. I'm hearing whispers. Seems like a waste of space. What's the purpose of this?
We're getting close. BD-1? Thanks for being my friend. I've never seen anything like this. Advanced, even for the Empire.
So what you have learned. The security systems within the fortress are a complex network containing bridges, wings, gates, and portals. By employing a multi-tier fail-safe structure, the Empire controls every corner of the facility, proving immediate response to any breach if necessary. The entire fortress may be purposefully compromised or flooded to prevent the escape of prisoners. Wow. I cannot get the feeling that this is what's gonna happen. I need to press a button somewhere. There we go. This is like the meditation chamber. I mean, this place was built for force sensitive people, so yeah, I guess maybe the whole complex is constructed to be one of the force, kind of like channel the dark side as much as it can. BD, another scan?
You broke them, beat them down, and turned them to the dark side.
Interrogation chamber. The central interrogation chamber of the fortress is a torture room where captured Jedi and force users undergo a menacing procedure to transform them into inquisitors under direct orders of Emperor Palpatine. This facility was specifically designed to psychologically and physically drain a prisoner's will, forcing them to acquiesce to the evil indoctrination of the Inquisitorius. This is where Jedi die and Inquisitors are born. And I have all those skill points that I have nothing. Like, I mean, I guess they gave me all those enemies only for one particular reason. If you haven't maxed out everything yet, well, are those cannons? So if a Jedi just comes running out of there, we're just gonna blast you with cannons.
Let's go, BD.
BD, what did you try to do? Slice it.
What do you think?
This place is huge. Like, this seems determined. Okay, let's do this.
Stay still. Really agony.
Crap!
Just like the rest of your kind.
I forgot that I can do this sort of shite.
can't escape. Suffer as I have.
Ah.
I need something, buddy.
Right here, buddy.
What the hell?
I look forward to giving Sayre your head. Jedi will never be victorious.
Okay, here we go again. No, I can do this like that.
Reel in agony. Hit me. BD, here.
What the?
I'm going to enjoy ending you. Stop moving. You won't be standing much longer.
against him, BD.
Ah.
You're outmatched.
Trillo, I saw what you've been through. You've experienced great suffering. It's not.
Let me turn you back.
Let go. I'm stronger now because of the pain.
Good for you.
I knew you'd come back for this. No, thank you. You'll never make it out of this place alive.
Whatever.
I look forward to giving Sayre your head.
Well, that just killed me. Fudge! Nick, she's the hardest enemy I ever faced. I should have hit her back then. How didn't you get staggered by this? What the?
Help me, BD.
That won't change anything.
Get off me!
Help, BD!
What the hell? Duh! We'll be right back.